Hey, SpongeBob, wanna see my new shoes?
Wow, those are great, Patrick. Let's see what they look like on your feet.
Wouldn't you rather see them on my hands?
Okay, and we can wear gloves on our feet and hats on our captain's quarters, too.
Actually, I have a confession to make. I don't know how to tie my shoelaces.
Do you know how lucky you are to have a friend like me?
Yes.
Look at this knot. Have you ever seen a more perfectly executed shoe fastening bow?
Gosh, probably not.
I learned when I was just a boy, Patrick, and I'm willing to pass on what I know. Go sit over there and let an old pro show you how to do it. Pay close attention, Patrick. Well, you start by taking one lace per hand, and then you gotta loop the...
Are you sure you know how to do it?
Patrick, please, shoe tying requires peace and quiet. Okay, where was I?
Your shoes are still untied.
Well, I guess you don't want me to show you how to do it.
I'm sorry, I won't interrupt anymore.
I've got it. The first rule of shoe tying is always start with your right foot. Now the lesson will officially begin. That's not right. Get it? Not right.
No.
Okay, no more fooling around. I got it!
What was that? Are you okay, SpongeBob?
Can't you late for something?
The poop deck, you're right! We'll have to do this lesson later! Bye, SpongeBob!
Hi.